Good day, everyone. Our recipe for today is pork estofado. So just a little history of this dish. It came from the Spanish word estofar, meaning to braise. So in the process of cooking, we will be browning the meat or searing the meat first, and then we will simmer it with its sauce. Okay, also, this is one of the few recipes that sounds like Spanish, but in reality, during the time of the Spanish, the Chinese people needed to have food or their food named after a Spanish food so that it will be closer to their hearts. So this is somehow close to their patatim, okay? But not exactly the estofado that you can find in Spanish recipes.